Whenever you ask for the doggy bag in a restaurant, there's a certain sense of failure there, isn't it? People always whisper to the waiter, excuse me, I'm sorry, you're going to have to give me the doggy bag. I couldn't make it. And it is embarrassing because the doggy bag means either you are out at a restaurant when you're not hungry, or you've chosen the stupidest possible way to get dog food that there is. How about the doggy bag on a date? That's a good move for a guy, huh? If you're a guy, you ask for the doggy bag on a date, you might as well have them just wrap up your genitals, too. You're not going to be needing those for a while, either. Is that bothering you?
No, not at all.
That's the BMW?
Oh, could you please hurry?
Please hurry. Look at you. Look what you have become.
What? What have I become? I haven't become anything.
Oh, Carl can't wait a few more minutes.
I don't want to keep him waiting.
He'll like you more.
That's impossible.
Why do you have to pick your teeth at the table?
Leave me alone.
Yeah, I'm gonna get married real soon. So, where am I dropping you?
This much?
This guy's got quite a racket. I take you to dinner and then drop you off at his apartment.
And he gets the rest of my chicken.
So, it's tonight the night? Ooh, big doll. Thank you, brother. Well, do you smell something?
Do I smell something? What if my heart is smelling? Of course I smell something.
What is it?
I think it's B.O.
What?
It's B.O. The valet must have had B.O.
Can't be. Nobody has B.O. like this.
Jerry, it's B.O.
But the whole car smells.
So?
So when somebody has B.O., the O usually stays with the B. Once the B leaves, the O goes with it.